Καλησπέρα σας και καλώς ήρθατε. I cannot even tell you how thrilled I am to be here with all of you today for the demo day of the fourth season of the Visa Innovation Program.
Visa Demo Day is an initiative which we really support in the Greek government. We think it is a great initiative that helps bring startups from the wider region together.
Hello everybody, and welcome also from my part to the Visa Innovation Program Demo Day of the fourth season. You've seen the fourth cohort. I think season that Sevi was saying it's a much better word. Highest value POC. The award goes to Mono Payments for their POC with Kumbaras.
I want to thank you all, Visa and headquarters, and all of this happening. It's very excited to be here physically. Thank you.
The fintech that created the most tangible value for SMEs, and the award goes to Coriander.
If there's anyone that's going to be proud of this award, is my Greek grandmother. She's from Saloniki.
For the fintech contributing to the transition of an eco-friendly economy, the winner is Evie Loader.
I believe the real value that we can bring in collaboration with Visa and its partners will show in the near future.
The most innovative fintech, and it's come together.
Thanks everybody, thanks Visa Innovation Program for all this period and to have this event now.
Such a fantastic afternoon, and it's so great to be here with you. And thank you so much, Sevi, for asking me to do the closing remarks. So, as Sevi said, Visa is actually one of the oldest fintech in the world. So we started 64 years ago. I think the word fintech back then didn't exist.